right, ladies and gentlemen, it is me, Jay Sick, at Chiller Theater. And I mean, do I even have to give you an introduction?
Hello, I'm Shirley Jones. How are you? And look at this beautiful, beautiful little thing I have in my hand.
Shirley, is this one of the most interesting things you've seen all day?
It is. Much more interesting than people, I have to say.
So Shirley, I don't even know where to begin with the questions because, I mean, there is so much stuff I could ask. What of all the things that you've done as far as career-wise with the Partridge Family, I mean, what are the moments that you've had where it's like, wow, this is real? You know what I mean? Like, that's the best question I think I could ask is, like, when you sit, when you've been filming and working in this industry, what is it? What are the moments that you've been throughout your career where you've been like, wow, I'm so amazed that I'm doing this and I can't believe I'm doing this?
Well, my first movie, of course, was Oklahoma, and I was barely 18. And I was under contract to Rodgers and Hammerstein. I was never under contract to a studio. So when I was cast, I came to California, they screen tested me. I was on my way to college to become a veterinarian, even though I could sing, and I got the part. That was an unbelievable thing for me. A little girl from Smithton, PA, population 800. So it was incredible.
How do you feel you've influenced film? How do you feel you've influenced actresses and careers of filmmakers as well with what your body of work has accomplished?
Well, I was fortunate enough to be in a time where they were making beautiful movies then and movie musicals, which they don't really do anymore, you know. So I had that opportunity, you know, of starring in wonderful musicals, The Music Man, Carousel, Oklahoma. And then the best thing that happened was that my career changed when I got Elmer Gantry and won the Academy Award. Because being a singer, they never thought of me as an actress. And so that gave me the opportunity to have the career that I've had.
Now, well, you want one of these as a pet? I mean, you want to hang out with him for the rest of the day? You want me to leave him with you? What do you want to do?
Just love him. He's so sweet. Love his color. It's my favorite color.
Green? Uh-huh. That's my favorite color, too. Especially on payday. Again, a woman who needs no introduction. Thank you very much. Stay tuned.